TV enjoying his fish meal.
I had one amazing Mangalore evening with all the most delicious food.
Hey, you machine, man. Look at that food pump.
Wow, and welcome back to Weekend on Wheels, and I'm Girish. And today, I have two special guests coming onto this channel, and both of them are from Bangalore. One of the person is Karthik, a very good friend of mine, and the other person, you'll have to wait and watch till we meet them and show you. And today, we're just going to catch up, go around Bangalore, show them the city, and then have lots of fun. So, I will see you when I meet them. And here we have our two friends, DV and Karthik. So DV is the surprise I was talking about. There you see. So all the people you see here are the people who've just come seeing DV's vehicle and stop for DV. And he is Mr. Karthik. You might have seen me doing the review of his Green Siano.
You didn't see.
We've yet to... No, I've posted it in status. So yet to do a detailed review. So that's this guy. So we've just let him settle down. And then, we'll talk to him in detail.
So finally, I have DV with me, all the way from Bangalore.
What's
and
up, folks?
Yes. And also, I have Karthik with me, who's recording currently.
Namaskara.
Yes. And, just taking DV around Mangalore city. Yes, couple yes, of yeah. things I want to do is a taste of pabbas, for sure. Oh. Give him a slight taste of pabbas. Sure. And then, we are hitting towards beach. Mm. And then yes, he definitely wants to have lots of fishes. So we'll take him to Machli, give him an entire platter of seafood.
So Machli is the most famous here in Bangalore.
Yes, there are a couple of other places, but I'll take you to Machli for one particular reason. To give you a proper coastal this thing. And there is a lot of other places. So you can check out, that's the pappas, and you see people waiting.
Oh,
and
yeah,
it's just an ice cream parlor.
Ice cream parlor.
And you can see how people are waiting for it. And also, if possible, if DV allows, I'm gonna ride his RR for sure. And yes, we will do a small video on that as well. So that's it, guys. I'll see you in a while once we are in the beach. So I'll see you guys there.
And here we are at the beach. Deepu, how are you liking the beach?
As usual, I love beaches.
Okay.
The environment is totally different when you visit a beach, actually.
Okay.
So it refreshes your mind.
Yes. But then I think you missed the sunset.
The sunset, yeah. Should have come a little early.
Yes, should have. And all thanks to him. He's the culprit. He's the man who's made his...
I'm an outstanding student, always.
Culprit,
outstanding student.
So... Late now. We were supposed to be here at about 5:15, 5:30, I think, and we are here, I think, around 6:30. And all thanks to him. And Deepu is probably missing the sunset.
Missing the sunset, yeah.
So, yes, taking him around.
No plans of meet up this time.
Okay.
I've come here for different private work, actually.
Leisure.
Leisure, yeah.
Yes. Meetup will be separately done.
Meetup is, if I organize it full-fledged, then the scene will be entirely different.
Yes.
I'll have to come only for that.
So we'll be doing that separate, and now we'll just take him around, and then after this, followed by this, would be a lot of eatery around Mangalore. And he's the fishman, so I'm happy. Well, he is the Sasyahari man. Buttermudli time, butter next time. Yes. Giving a taste of churmuri to DV. DV, what do you think about the Mangalore churmuri?
Crazy, bro.
Crazy, yeah?
Crazy.
Good. So, is it like the normal mandaki that you get in Bangalore or?
No, it's a bit different. It tastes a bit different actually.
Okay.
Good.
Okay. And Karthik namma kudladare aarantu gammat ida akondirlare next kukku da onjike
tanu
so we
we are just building our appetite for our night dinner. So after churumburi and mango pachadi, it's time for some what is it called?
Potato twister, bro.
Potato twister. So DV is getting a real taste of what Mangalore is all about, and yeah, that's the best way to get him local.
ಹೆಂಗ್ ಬರೋ ತೆಗಿಯೋದಿದ್ನ
ಹೆಂಗೂ ತಿನ್ನೋದಿದ್ನ
ಹೆಂಚೆ ತಿನ್ಪು
ನೋಡಿ ನೋಡಿ ಹೆಂಗ್ ತೆಗಿಯೋದಂತ
ಚಿಪ್ಸ್ ಇಲ್ಲ ಹತ್ತು ಪಲ್ಯ ಎಲ್ಲ ಹತ್ತಿ ಚೈನಾದ ಆಲೂಗಡ್ಡೆ ಪಲ್ಯನು ಇಲ್ಲ ಆ ಕಡೆ ಚಿಪ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಚೈನಾದಿಂದ ಬಂದಾಯ್ತು ಮೈನೀಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಹಾಕೋರೆ ಬಡ ಟೇಸ್ಟಿ ಆಗಿದೆ
ಅಂಡ್ ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ಮೈ ಬ್ಯಾಂಗ್ಲೋರ್ ಬಡಿ ಸ್ಪೀಕಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಲೋಕಲ್ ಲ್ಯಾಂಗ್ವೇಜ್ ಎಂಜಾಯಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಬೆಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಫ್ಯಾಷನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ಸಮ್ ಫುಡ್ ಬ್ಲಾಗಿಂಗ್ ಐ ಬಿಲೀವ್
ಕ್ರೇಜ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ಮಾತ್ರ ತಿನ್ನೋದ್ ಹೆಂಗೆ ಅಂತ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ ಅವ್ರನ್ನ
ಕೇಳ್ಬಿಡ ನೀಡ್ ಅ ಫೋಕ್ ನೌ ಟು ಈಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಲೆಟ್ಸ್ ಸೀ ಮೈ ಟರ್ನ್ ಮಂಗಳೂರು ತೆಗ್ದ
ಈಗ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಡಿವಿ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಟ್ಯೂನ್ ಆಯ್ತು ಅಭ್ಯಾಸ ಆಯ್ತು ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ನಮ್ದೊಂದು ಇರ್ಲಿ ಅಂತ ನಾವು ಒಂದು ಎಡಿತಾ ಇದ್ವಿ ನೋಡಿ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಅಭ್ಯಾಸ ಇಲ್ಲ ಕಟ್
ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಎಟ್ ಭಾರತ್ ಮಾಲ್ ಫಾರ್ ಸಮ್ ಸ್ಪಿನ್ ಡ್ರಿಫ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಟೇಕಿಂಗ್ ಡಿವಿ ಟು ಸ್ಪಿನ್ ಡ್ರಿಫ್ಟ್ ಮಾಸ್ಕ್ ಆನ್ ವೆನ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ವಿತ್ ಪಬ್ಲಿಕ್
ಏನಂತೀರಾ ರೆಡಿನಾ
ರೆಡಿ
and drifting as well come
we have the poi
sounds good
ಸಫೋಗಿ ಮೇಲೆ ಬರ್ತೀವಿ ತೊಂದರೆ ಇನ್ನೇನು ಮಾಡ
and finally it's dinner time and we are at Machli DV enjoying his fish meal so it's been a long day just having a little bit of going around Mangalore and you know having fun
bike ne car ride
so yes we'll see you once we are done with this and finally we are at Babas and yes I think he's still hungry he's not
no,
finished
no way I'm not at all hungry
naan uta madilla
yaar andidru Machli barbidi anta nobody asked you not to come to Machli so he's still hungry so trying to stuff him with some
gadbad
bare minimum I think triple dhamaka will do for you no
not triple nothing only
single
so that's the whole idea of picking what do you want yen bek nimge ee menu bitte yen bek heli
pan ice cream
scoop vanilla illa strawberry step
that's it one spoon choco chip
vanilla and choco chips finally we are back at the room and like I mentioned DV is still hungry for food had some ice cream
I'm hungry for sleep now actually
oh really
not for food
okay so
I had one amazing Mangalore evening with all the most delicious food starting from the churumuri and the potato twisters to ghee roast prawn and the angel fish everything was so delicious we ended with the papa's ice cream.
Yes and now still I'm hungry for something and the reason why I'm still hungry is for this small little key which can turn into a very big monster what he calls as
that's a limited edition key bro.
Limited edition puli key
You get this key only for the 10 hour.
Check at this. So and it's heavy as well.
Yeah. So this is not the normal key. The normal Kawasaki key will be different.
Okay.
So this kind of key you'll get only for the 10 hour H2.
Okay.
And Z1000 I believe, not Z1000. H2. H2. Okay. That's it. For the H2 Kawasaki.
And what's special about this key?
It's RR embossed. So
RR embossed.
It's saying RR on it.
Okay.
So to show the you know the exclusivity.
Yes. And it looks feels heavy also not like the normal
bigger key
bigger key and feels
heavy. Kawasaki, this is a bigger key
in time to check out the Uli, and that definitely roars like a Uli.
Only 500 in the world.
Yes.
So one of the keys, Mr. Girish is holding.
Yes. So rest 499, I don't know, but one is with me, and the proud owner of that is DV. So he's with us today. Had a brilliant time, and it's time to check this out. I'm not gonna sit on this without the helmet, so I'm definitely borrowing your helmet or his helmet. I'm gonna borrow one of these helmets. Because no helmet, it's like not giving respect to what this is. So without helmet, please do not sit on motorcycle. So it's a must. So let's wear that and check out this beast, the Uli. Yes.
Uli is here, and like I mentioned earlier this day, that if our man gives me this Uli, I would want to ride this. And finally, a 1000cc, that too an RR, featuring on Weekend on Wheels. And like Akshit said in my previous video comment, looks like the next bike is going to be a 1000cc, and looks like that has come true, and all thanks to this person here.
My pleasure.
Who's been generous enough to even let me touch his baby, the beast, the machine. And I can't thank him enough for even giving me an opportunity to touch something like these. Yeah. These are amazing beauties.
Yeah, like that, bro.
Yes.
Go have some fun.
So let's just see what this is able to do. Adrenaline rush that you get, and especially when you listen to the roar, exact roar where the exhaust goes all out screaming like a Uli. I think that only can be felt, and my heart currently is feeling that. Oh, brilliant machine. I enjoyed it. I think can't express it beyond words. Just had loads of fun.
ಒಂದ್ ನಿಮಿಷ ಇದೆ ಪನ್ಲಿ ಇರ ಹಟ್ಟಿನ ಫೈರ್ ತಗೋಲಿ
ಅಂಡ್ ನೌ ಚೆಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ಔಟ್ ಫೈರಿಂಗ್ ಅಪ್ ನೌ ಲುಕ್ ಎಟ್ ದಟ್ ಫೈರ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಸೊ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಫಿನಿಶ್ಡ್ ರೈಡಿಂಗ್ ದಿಸ್ ಬೀಸ್ಟ್ ದ ZX 10RR and the proud owner is there, DV. And what an amazing motorcycle. And you just heard how crazy and how loud this aero exhaust can go. And when I rode this, it was on low power and already it did its magic. And imagine if it's on full power, it's just absolutely madness. Wasn't wearing any riding gear, so didn't want to really make fun out of it. Just had the basic helmet. But then once you're suited up like him on the leather suit, then let's really take the best out of this.
Yeah. Test its true potential.
Yes.
Not on a public road though.
Definitely. Definitely on a MMRT or a curry or boot circuit.
BIC.
Yes, boot circuit.
BIC only.
So yeah. So a man says it's BIC bike.
Yeah. MMRT isn't enough.
Yeah, but it's very short curves. Even before you open the throttle, it's already reached the curve.
You can't redline the bike there.
BIC. Yes, straight line. So with that, we call an end. Had a brilliant day with DV. The entire day we've spent, we've gone enough places, and he's still hungry for food, if I'm not wrong.
I'm hungry for sleep as of now.
And thanks to Karthik also for making this trip happen. For getting DV all the way.
All thanks to Mr. Girish for hosting the Bangalore evening.
Not at all. It's my pleasure. So next time when we go to Bangalore, so it's Karthik and his turn, so we'll have a lot of fun. But before that, we are planning to do a ride if possible, if things happen, if things work. And then we'll do the IBW ride in Altira.
Sure, yeah.
Let's plan that. Yeah, let's give that try. And yes, I'm going to say goodnight to these guys. They are short of sleep. They've been riding all the day. And it's time to get back to sleep and, yes, take some rest. And Huli also needs to take some rest.
Peace off.
Yes.
Subharatri.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. That's all for now. Bye-bye, guys. Hope you guys had a lot of fun the way I did. See you now.